Okay, download. No, wrong one. Oh, I've done it again. I did it to download and I said Bloodstock. We're at Bloodstock day one, Friday. I'm joined by Saul Wilk. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome. How many times have you been here?
This is our second time. First time for me.
Okay.
I wasn't in the band 9 years ago when they played our last.
So, how long then? Yeah. Wow, that's almost a decade. So you're due to be back.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are you up to lately? What's your latest release?
Well, we've... this summer we've been playing festivals like every weekend, and the last year has been a lot of touring, and so now it's like winding down for this tour/album cycle. So so we have one more festival after this one, and then we're we have a short Scandinavian tour in the fall, and then we're probably gonna try and do something new.
Okay, no resting then. You're not gonna have a little gap.
I mean,
time out.
No. Not really, but I mean, writing songs, it's not hard labor. It's something we do
for love.
It's a labor of love.
Ah. Excellent. So, for someone who's never heard of Soilwork, what would be your go-to track to listen to?
I'd say the title track from our latest album, The Ride Majestic.
Yeah. That's a good track. Yeah, I like that. Okay, and this has been fun to play as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fitting well with all the other songs.
Absolutely, it's a great live song. We actually open the set with that one.
Okay.
So I spoiled it.
You have. that's a good thing. Yeah. I can look forward to that now. Okay, so are you gonna look to have an album out already next year?
Hopefully. Yeah? Okay. We have a few ideas and we're discussing like what kind of direction we want to go in.
Okay, so you're looking to change it a little bit, progress forwards?
It won't be that like premeditated, but we always like to have some sort of theme, like we've had for the past two albums. It's kind of nice to have some sort of like framework or theme, not like a concept album necessarily, but something that we all can like to get in the right state of mind or frame of mind to when you start the writing process seriously. So,
What, have you got something in mind?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I won't tell.
Okay. We'll have to wait.
But Soilwork has been around for like almost two decades, and there are a lot of metal bands out there, and we're not in this for the money or the women or whatever. We're still in for the love of music, and we seriously try to do something new and interesting.
Yeah, it's good.
You to keep ourselves interested as well.
I was just going to say that. It's not just for the listeners. It's for yourselves. You've got to enjoy it yourself as well.
So it's always, I mean, at least for me personally, I try to avoid like falling into the whole nostalgia thing where you go out and tour and play like 10-year-old albums in their entirety and stuff like that. Right. I know a lot of bands do that and it's great for them. But I mean, for me, if we only would go out and play the old favorites, it would kind of not be that interesting anymore. So it's kind of nice to try and stay vital and interesting and having people listen to your new stuff as well.
Yeah, keep fresh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to be stale. Yeah. Okay. And how long are you going to be here at Bloodstock for the day?
No, we came in last night and we're leaving like straight after our show, unfortunately. Oh. So we're missing all the
fun.
Yeah, all the fun. All work and no play.
Yeah. So I guess you'll just catch a bit of the band before you. That'd be about it.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah, who's that?
But right now we're having quite a few interviews.
That's the thing.
That's nice as well. I like doing interviews, actually.
Yeah. What's the worst question you've been asked lately?
Oh.
Apart from this one.
I think... there aren't any horrible questions, but it's always like... The boring questions are always like the ones where you're supposed to compare yourself to, like, In Flames and stuff like that. Like,
okay, how do you mean? Explain.
It's like, so when are you going to play with In Flames? Or when are you going to play with Dark Tranquillity? When you get lumped in with all the Swedish 90s bands, which are all great, I really like them, but it's like, that's something that we've been asked for such a long time, so it's like...
Yeah.
For us, it's not a really interesting question. I mean, In Flames, they're a great band, they're great guys, and we'd love to tour with them someday, but it's like, we always get that question, like, when are you going to do that? And it's like, it's not up to us. but these days, I mean, we can't really choose what chores we do. I mean, it's not like you can pick and choose everything, and, right. and so it's like it's more about the offers we get and yeah. if we say yes or no to them. And
okay, what would be your what's your like your target then for someone to go play with, do a tour with?
Personally, I prefer headline tours yeah. actually.
Okay,
but I'd love to play with some. I mean. Personally, I'd love to play with a band like Electric Wizard. They're probably my okay. my favorite
that
band that's
nice.
Active right now.
Do
but
it.
That would be a strange combination for most
Do
people.
It.
But it would be fantastic.
Next I saw, time you come
I saw them on Tuska, the Finnish festival,
okay.
earlier this summer. Yep. It was the best show for that I've seen for years.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Excellent.
They're a great band.
That's your challenge.
Yeah.
That's the challenge I'm setting you when you yeah. come to the UK. Yeah, it's got to be done,
yeah.
hasn't it? Okay, we are writing a song this weekend, a mm-hmm. Bloodstock. So we are going to give you the line that our last interview gave us, and
yeah.
then you can come up with the next line of the song.
Yeah.
Okay, so our line is, trip over the cables. And I am screaming death metal till my dying breath.
Does it, what's the...
And that was from...
And death and
Rasta from Decapitated. And I am screaming death metal till my dying breath. So that sounds quite like a end of a little segment there, doesn't it? You could probably start something new from there, I reckon.
Yeah. And the fetus is playing air guitar in the womb.
Ooh. Nice. Okay, we like that. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a good set today. Hopefully the rain is not going to come. We have some cloud. We're doing all right.
Yep.
I have faith you will not bring rain to us. Thank you.
All right.